The most powerful thing in the world is being sold in stores right now, and no one even knows it. But it's all good. Listen, y'all, this thing, it will come to a point in time where it will no longer be available to the masses. It's gonna get outlawed, and then people gonna start looking for it. But it's gonna be too late. Have y'all ever seen that movie, The Book of Eli? Well, in this movie, great movie, by the way, it really portrays how life is going to be like in the final days. In this movie, the main character, Eli, possesses the only hope for humanity, which was later revealed to be the Bible. And everyone was trying to steal this book from him. But because God was on his side, everything worked out in his favor and he was able to save humanity. Amos 8:11 says this, "Behold, the days are coming, says the Lord God, that I will send a famine on the land, not a famine of bread, nor of thirst for water, but of hearing the words of the Lord. They shall wander from sea to sea and from north to east. They shall run to and fro seeking the word of the Lord, but shall not find it." Because of the evil forces at hand, we live in a world that is destroying itself day by day. And it will soon come to a boiling point of total destruction. And by getting rid of Bibles, they hope to eradicate the only source of life and power that we have. So while the word of God is still available, stock up. Read the word, take it into your soul, so that the word abides in you and you in the word. The Bible is the only thing that is true, y'all. It's the only thing that's gonna give us life in this dying world. Lies will pass away, but the truth will stand forever. Put that truth in you. So when we no longer have that book of life, you can be that life to somebody. Y'all gotta understand, the Christian way, it started off as an underground movement, and it's gonna end as an underground movement. So are you going to pass away with the rest of the lies, or are you going to be real and stand up for truth?